wait, that's not right. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of RCW that we're all so excited for. Here we go. We see the man himself, the RCW number one contender, Stardust. And this is going to be one hell of an exciting confrontation, as Kids Rock 4 promises completely different outlooks here. And we got some Cody Chance going here. And this must be a very hard gimmick to play with the late, great Dusty Rhodes passing away. A tribute to him last night at Money in the Bank. Guys, make sure to leave your opinion of what you thought of Money in the Bank and WWE. Maybe some highlights of it, some, you know, something about that. And Stardust,
Money in the Bank was shit.
I thought it was actually pretty good. There's a lot of redeeming qualities to it. All right, hating on the outcomes. Why? Anyway, so Stardust, ever since standing in the ring,
that gimmick, you should just go in that full attire because it sort of looks weird with just half and half.
Thank you all. See, Stardust. Sorry, Cody. I can be just as bizarre as you. Cody is as dead as Dusty, my friend. What you gonna do, Dusty? Neither are your chances of winning. Painful. What are you gonna say next? My win is for Dusty. Dusty isn't rooting for you. He's disappointed in what you've become. And Kid Rock 4 takes the first shot at Painful here. That's a much better way to start off fights here, is to like give him a clothesline to fire him back so it looks like a fight, but it doesn't like damage them, so it's not that like cheap unfair advantage that everyone bitches about afterwards. And Kid Rock 4 taking shots at Stardust here. And the fans trying to get involved here, hate flowing. and what we got. Willow.
Candy.
Thanks, Dave. All right, if you guys spam me, you can say PM, but you know, you can ask for a PM just right there.
So you're gonna start the next entrance or what?
Just waiting for Willa.
She's sort of just standing there, you know, so.
She's basking in the moment. Now. Did all of our Hall of Fame people just leave the show at one time? Next Sunday, says Willow. This is an intercontinental match here. Will be the one and only Money in the Bank. Very good. Very, very good. And 2 weeks ago, I won the IC. N1C. Fans cheering that. Some fans with their brew tools out. Never mind. All right, we got some cheers here. Some people excited for Willow China. I can especially imagine the D-Generation X people very excited for Willow's potential of bringing the Intercontinental Championship home. The problem is, it's taking it away from another DX member. And there. Oh my god. And I don't even know what. I don't even like control here what Noobman does. Noobman's just coming out here. Doesn't care. Doesn't want to care. Won't begin to care. His own teammate. And Noobman. Noobman coming out here. Well, I suppose to greet his own opponent, his own partner. But partnership aside, teamship aside, these two are bitter, utter rivals. And my god, these two don't want anything to do with each other. These two don't want to even, I don't even know how long they'll last as teammates. Who is going to win the Intercontinental Championship? Brooke, who do you think will win and become Intercontinental Champion or hold on to Intercontinental Championship gold?
Noobman.
You think Noobman will hold on? I think it's going to be a tough fight. Willow's been trying to make it. Oh. And these two. And someone gonna take the first shot. Both are unguarded here. Looking to make shots. I honestly think this is gonna be one of the tougher matches to watch. It's China versus Stone Cold Steve Austin. Do you think Willow has what it takes, Brooke, though? Do you think it's possible that she could take home that Intercontinental Championship?
I think it'll be close, but I still think Noobman will.
The second ever woman to become the Intercontinental Champion. Of course, the first ever RC CEO in Between the November and December regions, early January being the end of that reign due to vacation of the championship. A lot of matches scheduled for that, but nevertheless. But this could be Willow's chance to become the second, and it's been over a year and five months since we've seen a Diva Intercontinental Champion, and I'll be right back. I gotta get my charger.
Exciting. Now Newman, they're about equal, but Newman has the slight advantage here. I mean, it's pretty freaking close, and in my opinion, I think they'll tie right now, but, I mean, I don't know. Oh, and Newman has come out on top.
Newman does come out on top of this confrontation of Newman and Willow, and maybe, just maybe, it doesn't really matter. And the countdown begins. It's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and everyone is
Ah! You fucking bitch! Sniper, you piece of shit.
Kill Sniper.
Everybody reaping.
Wait, do you guys still not have tools? My bad. Remove tools all. Start tools all. TP mud me.
We have to bring Sniper back.
Countdown. Are you going to re-record?
No.
Oh, okay.
Keep going. Who's Sniper?
Painful's like clear. Like what? Alright, let's do this. Sniper's some guy from another group, I guess. Trying to recruit his own group.
Creative.
Alright, might know creative. Oh, Richard! Who killed
Richard?
I'm gonna
go kill Sub-Zero Master, if you don't mind.
Fucking buddy just killed.
Bye.
Nope, 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 nope.
He's killing yourself running out there.
Nope, 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 no, 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 no. Oh my gosh, here we go, here we go. Oh my god, Baby Chase T.
I don't think I just realized Eddie's in here.
Oh yeah, he left. Why? I'll tell you why in a minute. It's a pretty petty reason, buddy. You're so mean. Nah, I kid, but like... Okay, Luke has to die, he's targeted me.
He just like sort of like looked at me funny, so I'm gonna kill him. He's running over to the announce tables because he thinks he's Vulcan safe. He actually sort of is. He's whooping my asshole.
You're straight
right
up
now.
Kobe's, buddy?
Yeah, he killed me.
LeBron's.
Watch him brag about that for the next 4 years.
Who just did?
Luke.
Killing
Luke.
Sort
of gets charged. I never
did he tie you?
No.
The fuck is he?
He killed me.
Where the fuck is he?
I'll openly admit that.
Where the fuck did he go? Okay, for serious, where did he just go?
Luke left! I'm not used to- What?
So much excitement and he fucking left. He's just like, yes! Yes! Need not to die in this match. You know that ring call? Fucking no one's gonna- no one's gonna pick that up because it's a fucking telemarketer. Bro, can you tell me if someone's actually charging- Fuck.
Dude, literally- Okay, never mind. Dude, it's fine. Don't worry about it. We can barely hear it.
It's annoying as fuck, though.
Can red just be the corp color? Because red is actually, like, the best. My tire's red. Why does candy always... It's always, like, candy that's killing people.
Oh, my God. So many people...
I think I died to Luke, because I'm not used to fighting people with no real, like, strategy. Like, some people are like, oh, yeah, I gotta turn left, right, and then strike. But Luke literally... He just, like, charged one arm. Like, he ran towards me, right? And, like, it was so weird.
My god, lit.
Nice job muting your mic there.
You go out into a group of people, a group of teammates, and no one wants to attack you. It's flattering, actually. Because it's just like, hey, you want to attack me? And they'll be like, no, I do not. And I'll be like, there's 8 of you guys. And they're like, we don't want to fuck with you. And I'll be like, oh my god, you guys. Okay, that might have been when I went backstage with Corp. Don't know why I expected them to attack me there. Grumpy. Oh my god, sex.
You know who's really hot?
Me?
Chris freaking Pratt.
My god.
The guy from Jurassic World, he's hot.
Only hot because from Jurassic World.
Well, I'm just saying.
Jurassic World. Oh, fuck.
That was a good movie, by the way. In the movie, it's like, so, there's like this they sort of train the raptors, and like, I want a pet raptor now. I want a freaking Blue, or Delta, or, I forget the other one's names. I know there was Blue and there was Delta, but like, they're a fucking pet raptor.
Oh my god, everyone's like, are you in the match? And I'm like, yeah, I am. And he's like, no, he's not. No, he's not. He's got it. And I'm like, am I? Unguard me? Oh. Shit. Did you know that to unguard yourself, all you gotta type in is gullible? Holy shit! What the fuck did one? Look! Look! Somebody get him off me! Fuck it!
Remember, like, back in, like, September when, Waffle used to be on commentary all the time? We were, like, friends with him. He sort of just, like, he comes every once in a while now. We're not, like, as close.
At K4L and Candy, I tried.
Don't team with him. Kill him.
Kids, get back! I thought she was a traitor. I changed my mind, M8. My god. I'm done. I'm just done. Oh my god, there's still so many fucking people! What's up? Can I assist you all?
I got really bad sunburn today.
Can I assist you all? Fairy godparents. The fuck?
Oh my god, I saw this photo and it's like,
welcome out.
It's just like a bunch of, blue and, or not blue, green and pink things, and it's like, Wanda and Cosmo eat slick. It was like, a sink that was green and pink, and like, two drinks that were green and pink, it's like, Wanda and Cosmo eat slick.
Awkward moment when you go backstage and you swear to god everyone's on LSD. There's no fucking way there was no LSD involved.
I would be so scared to take LSD because like you can get a trip like a year later. Like, because it like the stuff like stays in your spine or whatever. Or you could like trip for too long and you'd be like, you'll just forever be tripping on LSD.
Does anybody want to attack me or what?
That's like a scary drug.
What? Crumpy's joining in.
Except he is fine. I'm excited for that other match. Start at the bottom. That's what you should do. So I don't have to wait for like 4 years. Wait, is Newman actually sided with Corp today? Newman's a babe. John, did you ever post the Hunger Games?
Oh no. Come on and follow the leader. Guys, let's all have a normal brawl.
Oh, John.
No DX, no Corp for fun. Let's do it.
You probably might not want to do the other match next. Should probably do
Why?
European next. Actually, I don't know, there is some Raw. I was excited for that match. I'm actually still really excited for that match. Whoever gets the most kills wins or whatever, but stop whistling!
I can whistle when I want to whistle.
Stop, it's so loud. You want to go? Video I want to watch after this. Actually, John, you probably should get your O done.
Ah!
Yeah, I know, you just tied him. There's only like, there's not that many people here from Raw. There's like,
Huh?
1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What roster's Ranger on?
He is SmackDown, I do believe.
Then there's only 6 people here from Raw anyway. It
Cre
wouldn't be that bad.
Creative is Raw.
Yeah, I counted him.
No, you didn't.
Beast, Dean, Waffle, and then yeah, 2 NXT people, then Creative. That's it.
Zayn left and rejoined the group.
So, oh, then 7. Whatever. I'm gonna view new man, because he's back. Do we have to do Euro today?
Oh my God. The fuck the wall arguments ever. The greatest WWE champion was Undertaker? I'm sorry, I very much disagree with that.
The greatest WWE champion was obviously CM Punk, and that is my opinion.
Undertaker did a decent job as WWE champ. What the fuck?
Wait, who?
Oh my.
Who did a decent job?
Undertaker did a decent job.
Yeah,
Wasn't
CM Punk
awful.
was better.
Kane's fucking WWE title reign was useless and boring. I'm
Wasn't
sorry.
it like, never mind.
It was one day and he
Yeah, that's
didn't
what I thought.
he technically didn't even win.
Didn't somebody
Because
cash in immediately, or did he just lose it immediately?
he lost it the next night. He won it at a pay-per-view in a First Blood match against Stone Cold Steve Austin, but technically because which in my eyes was kind of a desperate way to make Kane relevant, is because Kane had a mask on. How the hell are you supposed to tell when he's bleeding when he has a mask on?
Well, he could be bleeding in other places.
I know,
You
but
know
like
what
the
I mean?
typical place
What
to
if
bleed.
Stone Cold Steve Austin like got his period?
No, but Stone Cold Steve
That's not
Austin
fair.
bled last. I don't know how, but apparently people knew, but the ref didn't know that Kane was bleeding. So I'm just sitting there like, the fuck.
Well, I mean, you see, if Stone Cold Steve Austin
Second,
like
I'll be
had
right
his
back.
period,
Here, I'm listening, but one second.
pee quicker, John. Guys, I just want you all to know that John is peeing right now. Like, he's taking out his dick and he's fucking urinating. So, just think about that right now. Just moment of silence for John's urine. I know these things. I've been talking to him for, like, years now. So, I mean, yeah. Literally, hardcore is like being a boring ass piece of shit match.
I'm back.
How's your pee?
Was actually just talking to my dad who's in the backyard right now.
Nah, you're peeing.
He's weed hacking. Oh my God, Eddie came back. I gotta find that funny.
Oh,
All
you don't
right,
have to tell me his reason. Can you message it to me? 'Cause like this match is going on for 12 years.
2 minutes till ring area only.
Message me on Facebook or Skype, whatever works for you.
Sure. And then, because obviously, didn't get it immediately. Correction. You know what's weird that nobody's noticed yet?
What?
I'll tell you in a second. Oh, I gotta delete that. Okay. Brooke.
I don't even understand his reason, but alright.
Yeah, I know. View me.
Sure.
Are you?
Yeah.
Alright. So see, like here, you know how there's usually three panels?
Yeah.
One, two, and then three?
Uh-huh.
There's no third one. There's
oh.
No third one here either. So, surprised nobody's noticed that it's actually... Yeah.
Oh, John, one other thing. You know where you go down? Actually, yeah, down. Over to your left. Or, no, up. Up. To your left. See where there's, like, you pack shit up right there? That looks really stupid. No, like, that little panel that's sticking out that's, like, a different color from the wall. That looks really stupid.
Yeah, I know. I gotta get that.
And you should drag the wall down, too.
Anyone want to learn something fun about this?
What?
A little interesting? See over here how this image changes here?
Yeah.
This image changing is actually based on this. So it changes to this image, to this image, to this image, to this image, or to this image, to this image, to this image. And I can change them at any time, and it will change accordingly. So if you want a better look at the posters, here you go. Pause it at any point you want.
You gotta make some more posters. No, that we have all the ONCs. Damon and Ma'am.
Are we doing Euro today? Yeah, we're doing Euro today.
Unfortunately. Another boring seven-person match. Not fun for the people in it, but I mean... Whatever.
Who's the champion right now, anyway?
I think Painful has it.
Oh, yeah. To fuel rivalry, I'd like to win it. But I'm not... I'm SmackDown, aren't I?
I don't know what the fuck you are. I'm SmackDown.
I'm SmackDown. Alright, ring area only, please.
I don't even think I've been here for the last couple Fridays. And though, where are you going, bud? Can you F-view me to somebody else?
Your favorite.
Great, thanks. I don't want to look at your ugly red face. Did you get a tan while you were on vacation?
No.
Nice work.
FPS 100. FPS 120 frames per second.
Can you force view me to somebody else?
Did he die instantly?
He did.
Alright, this guy will probably survive like all the way through.
Oh, yay. New man.
We have faith.
Wait a
second. Oh my god. No, Pad's like, do you want to save it? And I'm like, literally, I accidentally pressed spacebar while I was closing a blank note. Yes, I would like to save that.
I just was really stupid and I had a moment of weakness. I thought that this was European, so I was like, what the fuck, why is Noob Man in?
A mental weakness. Don't worry, a lot of what Brooke does is mental weakness. Alright, PM Rabbit, when did you lose, your CW to Noob Man, if you know? How the fuck do people want to play Roblox at the library? That's my question. It's just so awkward.
It's sort of embarrassing.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, yeah. Hey, look, everybody, I'm playing Roblox. Like, what the fuck? I just feel very uncomfortable. Not that, like, it's something you have to be ashamed about. It's just, like, it's kind of... I don't know. I don't think I'd feel comfortable.
I wouldn't.
I would not feel comfortable.
The amount of times I go to the library is, like...
I used to go a lot when I was a kid because we used to, like, rent out books and shit.
I don't anymore. I just buy them now. Barnes & Nobles. It's a great store. Do you think you could ever see yourself reading from, like, a Nook or a Kindle? Or would
no.
you rather have, like, the book? If you actually did read. I like having, like, the book right in front of me. I don't know.
I like that feeling of a nice, stern book right in front of me. One that I can
like
slap around like
of
a child.
Like, I've gotten through a whole page. I get to turn it.
Oh,
I'm not letting anybody take away my right to turn the page.
June 5th is apparently when Rabbit lost.
Thanks, Rabbit.
Did Dean lose it on an open challenge or... No, he lost it on his defense.
I think he lost it on Friday.
On a Tuesday. Shut up. It's funny.
Do you hear laughter?
Yeah, lots of it.
Did anybody ask for commentary today?
Nope.
Wow. Nobody asked me either.
Once in lifetime.
The fuck? Guys, thanks.
Guys, you're really cool. You're really cool.
I really want to hear Painful's voice. And Newman's too. I've never heard him talk. I know he's British, but
Brooke.
Yeah.
Dean had it last. I'm sorry. I'm trying to catch up because I was off on vacation and a lot of freaking shit happened. Did Dean lose his cruiserweight on Friday?
No, not the one where I ran it. Or maybe he did. Did I record?
Apparently, Grumpy gave Ultimate Gamer a shot. So does that mean Grumpy won?
No. What happened was Newman won. And
Newman
gave a shot to somebody, then Grumpy. And Grumpy won.
All right, so wait.
Then Grumpy
so Newman
gave a shot to Ultimate Gamer the next day, and Ultimate Gamer won.
As far as I can tell, this is probably incorrect. Guys, if you want to, like, fill me in. So Dean won it last. No, when did Dean win it?
Hold on, wait, I'll look at that.
No, that was not correct. I'm missing something. I extended
it. I'm forgetting
it
who Newman won it from. I know Newman won Friday, but
Newman gave it openly to Newman gave it openly to Dean one day. Was it like a Wednesday or something?
I can't freaking remember.
Oh wait, PM Newman, when did you defend your CW to Dean and Glirax and lost? Okay, he can stop typing at any point. I just don't want to distract him.
I mean, you're distracting him by, like, putting your feet right in his face, like, it's a second ago. And, like, standing right in the middle of the ring. Bud.
Day before the N1C. Last week.
Isn't this match, like, a 10 out of 10 exciting? Ultimate Gamer is the current champ, though. You're out of school next Tuesday, right? Well, like, your last day is next Tuesday, right?
Wow, Noobman inflated reins. Did not. I don't even think he meant to. So, June 12th is when he won it. That was last week.
And he's spamming PM. Want me to do it, or do you want to? Or just don't answer.
I did it.
Alrighty.
Did I make a rain longer than it should have been? Noobman lost.
Willow is Scotland. What the fuck? You know, it would be nice if somebody fought. After 22 bloody boring minutes.
Fight or 4x DQ. DQ. Alright, trying to catch up with this. Alright.
From D four times.
Noobman won it June 12th to June 12th. 0 days. Grumpy. Gamer, June 12th to present, June 12th to June 12th, 0 days.
So hot there when you got sent home from school.
No.
That's happened for like the last 3 days here.
Because we also plan for extreme.
Public schools have. And I know you go to a public school. My school would just fucking force us to stay, but most Catholic schools are done.
Sorry to break it to you, Eddie. He said, oh my god. He said, let's do boring system matches instead. And I'm like, trust me, the promo's not going to be much more fun than system matches. Jesus. It's so hard to put on a good promo. Because certain people don't usually care, so. Most people, anyway. Yeah, I saw that. Still.
I know, well, it doesn't say you saw it, but...
Still trying to make sure that this match goes...
What match?
The hardcore that's still taking 3 freaking days to get people to fight.
Okay, they're trying. They're doing like a tag match.
Tag match. They're doing a little tag match. A little tag on the wiener.
People just said my name. Why the fuck is everybody saying my name? Oh, Beast wants to know he's getting his promo.
Holy shit. Ugh. Here, if you want to run the match.
Okay, there's really no... He's dead.
And there's one person... trying to catch up with the reins here, buddy.
Did you ever change a diaper?
No. Here, don't bother stopping recording.
Are we doing a promo?
No, I'm slapping everything together so we can get Euro out of the way.
Oh, Euro's is next.
Yeah.
Like, directly after, gotcha. Good, so I can go AFK for a minute or two. There's,
Baby
like, family drama going on right now, so I want to go.
Baby Chase is supposed to be Raw, so.
Is he back for good now?
Guess so.
He has actually been coming, so. Rabid ones.
Could you hit his music? Just semicolon music angle. There is your winner. Yeah. There he is, your winner and hardcore champion of the world.
I tried. It said it wasn't right.
Semicolon. You had to do it like chat wise. You can't do it like in the. Silent.
You just fucking do Euro!
Alright, I just wanted to give him his moment, but alright. What is Rabbit anyway? He's SmackDown.
He is SmackDown.
Fucking hell.
Painful Beast, Dean Ambrose, Waffle, 3 NXT people, Creative, and Baby. You should do this ring area only.
Looking for people that I'm missing. Oh, a Waffle left. Give him a second.
What, Eddie's Raw?
Eddie was Raw when he won European.
Well, I put him in Cruiserweight.
Nice job.
Because he told me he was SmackDown.
The buddy's Raw! He knows that! Ed, you're Raw... Raw, I told you that, you know that. Eddie, you fucking... Oh my god. You know you're Raw!
That's not what he told me on Friday.
Oh my god, if he says he's... JKKKK. No, plain and simple, you be in one. Okay, if he ever tells you that he's on SmackDown, which he shouldn't have been in the first place, but no.
Okay, that's what he told me, alright? I can't remember everybody.
I know. Just from now on, if he says
he
that...
He also tried to tell me that Damon was Raw.
That's really desperate. Damon is SmackDown.
No, maybe it may not have been. No, yeah, no. He was complaining because Damon was in the match, and he was like, "Oh, Damon's wrong.
But I
Don't
will.
move me or whatever," because I'm just viewing like a overhead. So just don't move me or respawn me or anything. BRB.
One of the more talented guys in the matches, trying to climb up a wall and hide. Baby Chase. Really rough reigns, but. Anyway, guys, so this is for the European number one contendership. And do you know what that mean? You know what that mean? It means very exciting stuff. Okay, I will ensure you of that. I will assure you that it is very exciting match. Not really, okay? Okay, I can't piece together when Rabbit lost it to Noob Man. Brooke. Brooke? Ah! When Brooke wants to respond, I think she's BRB actually. Oh yeah, she's BRB. Never mind. Derp as fuck. Did she say she's BRB? I think so. Oh well. Okay. So I'm trying to figure it out and to piece it together. Don't criticize me. I haven't been keeping up very well. Okay, so there was CW title match on 22. Even though there wasn't. Ah, here we go. There's the CW title match. Piecing together all this shit. Trying to get back into the system here. Anyway, so guys, still very quick match. I'm gonna move this over. Baby! Oh. Alright, guys, if you have insights on. Alright, guys. This match is for the European Championship. And it is the champion, the challenger, Dean Cena. Taking on the champion Stardust. And this intro is not to stall time, I swear. All right, guys, I'm just gonna begin the match. Here we go. Oh wait, I have to wait for Painful. I force viewed Brooke to Dean, so that she is watching Dean. Guys, remember, if you have any insights or knowledge of the Cruiserweight title switches, days, whatnot. All right, ready. And here we go. This is for the European Championship. This is Stardust, the number one contender for the RCW Championship, taking on the leader of the C Nation, the carryout of the C Nation, and probably one of the most loyal members. One of the most loyal members. Sticking by the C Nation, even as one of the only members currently. Excuse me, massive respect for that. Massive respect for that, guys. Remember, I need a couple things in the comments. As many of you can leave it as possible, I'd love it. Yeah, so, you know, like, I'd really appreciate it. You'd be helping the group, you'd be really helpful out, and you'd be, you know, a name that we look up to as elders in our native First Nations tribe, and we'll dedicate a fish to you or something. I don't know. We'll give you a special salmon. All right. So you guys get a special salmon if you can help me find out how the I'd love it if you could tell me roughly what happened from the day. And if you want to research through the RCW Network, highly promoted. Rabbids Reign, May 8th of 2015. And, oh, this is looking like a close match. Dean has got to find a way to clutch the mat. Oh, he's still not out of it. Oh, and a good retain by the man himself, Stardust. A little choppy.
Hey, who moved me?
I didn't. I force feud you to Dean. Oh.
Why?
Because he won.
I said don't move me. I had a good view from where I was.
Oh, sorry. I was force feuding to Dean to.
Did the match happen yet? Did Pain 14? Yoo-hoo.
Painful retain, but I'm asking him because it was a really laggy shot. Maybe ask the people what they want.
Well, for now, painful retained. So
should I do a rematch clause?